of June of the year 2018. That was the time that I seen the last thing I mean. Fucking people going crazy on the drive-by, shooting on everybody that was walking by. It's kinda crazy, insane in the fucking head. And none of that shit was on the news, the ones were dead. How come that shit wasn't on the news, huh? I sat there and witnessed the whole goddamn thing. They just didn't notice I was there. Meanwhile, nothing has been on the news about it. Nothing at all.
Hey, Gunslinger, what a flyer.
Don't tell me that the news media's telling it all the truth. No, they holding all the shit away from you. They only fucking telling shit in the goddamn news that the government goes and tells them to. Trying to brainwash us called the fucking people. And if we don't agree with their agenda, we're called evil. Well, whoopsie daisy, think we're crawling crazy? No, we're gonna stand on the ground and stay free. Freedom, that's right, it's worth fighting for, don't you think? Apparently not. Everybody rather not. They'd rather just sit there and not even try to fucking talk. They wanna sit there like a dictated robot, doing whatever they do in their fucking little prison box. Oh, at least we're safe and everything is okay. Yeah, they're kinda going for the new reset day, where you don't know nothing but yet you'll be happy. But if you do something wrong, you are history. Fuck your new world order, that's what I say. Fuck your reset, that's what I say. Fuck your vaccine, that's what I say.